We're going to talk about balancing clock hands that are used on high torque movements. This applies to any clock hand that's 8 inches or longer. You may not have ever noticed it, but there's a reason for this, what we call tail on the hand. If you look very closely, I'm putting this on my finger and it balances quite nicely. If it doesn't balance, it's a problem. For example, we were able to make this one not balance. And if you see putting it right on the hole, boom, it's down. And adjusting your finger left or right is not a good idea. You want to have it pretty much dead center. So we know you need a little more weight on this end. What I normally do to kind of cheat on this is I use painter's caulk. Just put a little bit on the back of the hand. It acts as a very nice counterweight, and it's easy to test once it's dry. It's actually, you can still test it while it's wet, and if you need to remove a little bit, you can. The balancing of these large hands is very, very important. If you're replacing a movement on a large wall clock, make sure if you're reusing your hands that they're balanced. And if you get new hands from us, they will be balanced. I'm Mike Brossman for clockparts.com. Please feel free to give us a call at 888-827-2387, or you can go to the Contact Us section of our website, www.clockparts.com, and send us an email. And feel free to attach a couple of photos of what you may be looking for or having a problem with, because we'll be glad to help.